Thank you very much for joining us. Storm Watch Tonight, weather on the web, toasty temperatures out there on Monday, and it looks like a repeat performance as we go into Tuesday. We do have a cool front approaching from the west, and that will start to drop temperatures big time behind that front by later on in the day back to our west and across New Hampshire by the middle part of this week as more comfortable air takes over, starting Wednesday and lasting right through Thursday and Friday. So again, the heat is on for Tuesday. Hazy sunshine. There is a possible storm for tonight and again during the day on Tuesday. However, that front should clear by late day. So unlike a typical cold front coming through where the classic timetable for storms is late afternoon into the early to mid evening, this time around it will likely be late morning through mid afternoon and tapering off near the start of the evening stretch. Then sunshine, clouds on Wednesday, could be a couple of scattered showers as a weak upper level system rotates on through. Best chance for that is certainly going to be in northern parts of the state, an isolated shower south, and then more sun to follow. End of this week looking great. If you have this week off and you like the heat, enjoy tomorrow. If you like it a little bit cooler with more sunshine, you'll certainly love what's headed our way for Thursday and on into Friday. At the same time, it's hot around here. It is downright scorching weather back to our south and west. Mississippi Valley into the southern plains, 95 to 105 today. Heat indices even a little bit above that. We're not going to get in on the extreme temperatures. Instead, we're up into the 90s again tomorrow, about 90 to 95 south, 80s to the north, and then we back down into the 70s north and 80s south for the rest of this week. Again, here is that front approaching from the west. Weakening line of showers could scoot in here late evening and overnight, and then another line could fire up along the approaching cold front during late tomorrow morning through mid-afternoon. Following that, it dries out for Tuesday night early on Wednesday. Little upper-level system just underneath our banner here rotates on in as we advance into Wednesday, so that could trigger a few extra clouds and a spot shower or two up north. 80s to near 90 north, 90 to 95 south for tomorrow. The exception, maybe some of the higher terrain in the Monadnock region. We're talking about readings up near 90 degrees, no matter which way you slice it. Heat indices even higher, and it'll be quite humid as well. Good chance of a shower or thunderstorm late evening and overnight tonight. Then on Tuesday, a chance of one late morning through mid-afternoon. As for Wednesday, partial sunshine south, mostly cloudy with a couple of showers north. An isolated rumble of thunder cannot be ruled out. 70s north, 80s south, very pleasant on Thursday. Low to mid-70s north, low 80s south, gorgeous on Friday, and not too bad to start off next weekend.